Yeah, Kevin Harvick's got some real help coming towards the front here. Michael Waltrip in the 55. Into the picture. Pushed by Casey Mayers. Kenton with Harvick behind him. Oh, there's contact.
Since the first season. This is our fourth year at ISK and it's like homecoming for us every year. We wait for this the entire year, prepare our cards. It's a beautiful experience we have had so far and continuing with it, looking forward to many more. The venue itself, it's a beautiful location. The track is beautiful. The drivers, and we're enjoying seeing the cards run. And this season is going to be really grand.
Last time around, we had some of the problems with manufacturing our car cells. So we look forward to this year's ISK, and we had a lot of work going on. We changed our design a lot, and we worked on our car. So we were expecting a good result this time, and quite after this free lap session, I think we are doing quite well up to now. And let's watch us for the qualifier.
Was sliding and then the cart after him flipped. He was already sliding on the tarmac.
Is everybody okay? One of the championship drivers got through.